Hey everybody, welcome back to Mimi's Mixed Bag. This month I'm participating in Crafty Mom's November Collabs. Every Monday we will post videos Thanksgiving related. And this first Monday, November 2nd, is all about Thanksgiving prep. And so I thought I would just show you what I typically do the day after Halloween in preparation for Thanksgiving. So this is real life and this is exactly what I do. I usually have three bins up in my attic. This first one right here is harvest, and I kind of consider that my September bin. The only thing that's in that bin is really just pumpkin scarecrows and, you know, just kind of fall leaves, things like that. And so that's what I typically keep in that one. And the middle one is my Halloween one. Now, over the past couple years, my Halloween decorations are just outgrowing this box, and so I think I'm going to have to go get a second box today because I've been storing some of my Halloween stuff in my craft room and just different places, and it's just kind of getting out of hand, so that's where I keep my Halloween stuff. And then this third bucket is my Thanksgiving bucket. I strictly put pilgrims and turkeys in there because I know the pilgrim and turkey stuff I will not use in September, so that's what that bucket there's for. Now, when it comes to November, I will pull out some of my harvest stuff, you know, because some of that stuff is just kind of generic and will go for November as well. You know, it's one of those things where I hate that October, the Halloween stuff is right in the center because it causes me to have to take down and put up. But, you know, that's just what you have to do if you want to decorate for the special occasions. Now, I'm going to pan over here, and my kitchen is a mess, but what I normally do is I just clear off my kitchen table and I go around the house and inside and outside with a lot of my flags and just start piling everything up on the kitchen table, anything Halloween related. And then that way I know that I've gotten everything down, and then I just put it in my Halloween bucket. But as you can see, I went up in my craft room and gathered up some stuff that, and there's some stuff that, you know, I didn't even put out this year because the house is so turned upside down. And just want to show you these, and you'll see these next year. I picked these up yesterday. Just, you know, this is when you buy things like that. It's just some cute dish towels and a really cute monster wreath craft kit. So those will be something fun I can do next year. Now, as far as Halloween candles, and I cannot stick those up in the attic because we have just too much heat down here in Tennessee. I am on the hunt for a new bucket today so that I can have two Halloween buckets. So let me go ahead and get all this Halloween stuff strategically put in this bucket, and then I'll show you how I start Thanksgiving. Okay, here is all my Thanksgiving stuff. This is strictly turkey, or if it has anything to do with pilgrim, or it has corn and, you know, food related. As you can see, I don't have near the Thanksgiving stuff because most of this is supplemented with my harvest stuff, and so it does end up being more than it is. You know, and I may end up putting my fall leaf wreath back up. These are a couple pillows that I may use. And since this is a prep video, I just show you that this is what I'm kind of working on. This is a wreath that I'll probably put a video up, not sure, but this will be a wreath that I'm half done with it. This is a piece of metal that I found out in my husband's shed, and I have an idea for this for a little rustic Thanksgiving sign. So I am working on that. I have punched a couple holes up at the top. That is something in progress. And I picked this up a few weeks ago. These are plates from Walmart, and I bought three, and they're Better Homes and Garden, and they are $3 each. And I've made two of them as gifts, but I think the camera's picking up on it. But these are just gorgeous. And I gave two away that I put an All Thing Give Thanks in vinyl, in gold vinyl, and it was just beautiful. And you put it on a easel thing, they're just super pretty to put out at Thanksgiving. So I think I'm going to incorporate that into my decorations. We have a cousin that totally hooked us up last year with a bunch of Thanksgiving paper products that came at Christmas, so I've just been saving these all year long. Got beautiful plates and dessert plates and some beautiful napkins and some napkins for the bathroom. Pilgrims, and there's a turkey I've had for years, and I probably will put out my big metal pumpkin again. That was from September. And I've got two or three tablecloths, Thanksgiving type table runners. Not sure which I'm going to use. Got a couple Thanksgiving flags for outdoors. Those are things that you will see at the last Monday of the month in my Thanksgiving home tour. So that is what I typically do for my Thanksgiving prep. the first day after Halloween. I hope you enjoyed it. Be sure and check out the other participants. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.